Hey, I want to show you all my lip gloss and lip balm wigs. First of all is Katie. This is my last lip balm. I bought. She has really great green eyes. This is a wig from Moxie Teens. I love her because she's really, really long, longer than lip balm wigs. This wig came with a stand. So, got a wig. Yes, and she comes with a brush, and yeah, that's all. Then this is Alexis, my first lip doll. Yeah, she's really great. It's good out, Alexis. And this is Sophie. This is Sophie fashion doll with dog. I've changed her eyes. This is Alexis' eyes, and this is Sophie's eyes. Yes. This is a handmade lip doll wig. I've done it by myself. She's really long, and I've colored it. First it was this color, a golden gold blonde. Then I've colored it this red. I love this wig. It's my first wig ever. I've done it by myself. Then this is Katie's wig for her. Yes, it's a normal wig. Katie. This is Tristan. I gave her my handmade Moxie Teens lift on wig. She's really long. Sorry, wait, please. I've opened her hair. She's really large. This is handmade with these extensions. Brown, long. This is her normal black hair. It's not so large. This is Alexis normal wig. I'll show you. I don't like her, the wig. Sorry. It's okay, but not so great. Nah. So, this is something Katie's wig. This is Sophie's wig. I love her. Yes. Yeah, her normal wig. Okay. So, this is Maxi Teen wig. This is with these extensions. Short. So, as you can see, it's short. Yes. Okay. Yes. And the next wig is a fun wig. Yes. It was a Halloween wig, a witch wig. As you can see, these are the white streaks and the black. These are the extensions. Really large. Yeah. Yeah. This is the wig. Sorry. Yes. Then this is my largest wig. She is really large. As you can see, yes. It's the same hair. But I didn't cut her. And yes. It's like an Asian wig. China. Yeah, I like it. This is a wig. With the highlights and a ponytail. Something. I guess this is the wig. It's like the little bright. But it's these brown and these black hairs mixed, as you can see. I can show you. There. The brown hair. You can see? Extensions. Okay. This is a wig I made. I don't know, a carnival wig. It's like an afro. Yes. with these, I don't know the word. Yeah, I don't know. Cut it and then I glue it. Yes. I like it really much. She looks great with it. Yes. Okay, then the next wig, I like her really, really much. So, it was a brown wig, because I've colored it, and yeah. So, I love this wig. It's like dark red. I don't know. I love her. Ooh. She's long. Yes. Okay. Then the next and last wig is this wig. As you can see, I love my handmade wigs. So, she's long too, and I love her. You can do this how much you want, and you mustn't comment. It's a really great wig. As you can see, it's like, I don't know. As you can see, it. Yes, this was the last week. Yes, I hope you enjoyed my video. And like, subscribe, and yeah. You can do it really easy, and it's too. I think it's better when you do it by yourself. Don't buy it. It's better quality than. And this part wig, yeah, and it's real hair. You can crimp it, you can curl it, you can straight it, everything you want. It's better, I think. Okay, bye.